Yeah, I'd like to thank you guys for understanding the importance of doing this here and now. I mean, our rights are being eroded every single day. This new national security law that's being passed, I think this is the perfect time to be standing up for our constitutional rights, because it's not going to be that much longer until they can treat anyone who expresses political dissent as political terrorists. So I think it's good for people to be acting and standing up now. Wasn't really thinking this whole thing.